Out of here. Out of here.
Joke's on you. I actually need it to come through here.
Yeah, this is gold. We hit gold, baby. You know, what if there's diamond around here? I wonder. Damn it, water. Hmm. Ooh, need food. Okay. Man, level 4 already. This is pretty good. I think what I'll do is that I'm actually planning on doing a lot more Minecraft now, so I may make this like its own episode, this whole entire session, just because, you know, I haven't done an actual Minecraft in like a few, maybe a month or two. So yeah, this may be another long one after the failed Lost Adventures with Nathan, or Wicked Red as you know him. I'm gonna call him Nathan a lot, so I mean, if you're not used to his actual name, then, well, joke's on you, I'm not stopping that. Rotten flesh. Rotten flesh. Rotten flesh. Ooh. Okay, what am I doing? I is a silly fucker. And we have torches for days, guys. Torches for days. Wait, Epo, are you? No, Epo! Epo died. Epos can't swim. And if you're wondering why I'm calling the slimes Epos, it's because Sly Foxhound. Because I is homie. Come on, go down faster. Actually, what I should have done is get a lava bucket. Music always come on. Ah! Bitch!
Bitch, please! Bitch, please! Bitch, please!
Ah. Lag spike. Okay. I see shit down there, which I don't want to go for yet. Oh. More lag.
Why, you know, be sturdy.
Okay, this seems like a good sign. Man, if we can get some diamonds, this'd be perfect. Man, I wonder if there's anything on the other side. Okay. This is kind of what I normally like to do, is just go along the side of the lava. I think the lava's over. Fuck. Man, so much for a good sign. Okay. Well, at least we know where some obsidian is at, which is good. Can't really complain there. Alright. Just one? Cheap. So, I don't even know why I'm getting this coal here. Better to have it than never have it. Thought you could hide, didn't you? You should know better. Lapis. Lapis lazuli. That's pretty cool. I've actually never gotten lapis on my own. Like, I've gotten lapis before, but, like, an my own playthroughs, it's... So what I'm trying to say on this one is that I've gotten it on servers, but not on my actual worlds. Blah. And is the elusive diamond just gonna be, like, trolling me and just be like, hey, I bet you can never give me... Holy crap, level 9 already? Holy shit. I think what I'm gonna do is, like, actually go back up once I find diamond. Actually, that's kind of cool how it's defined. Ah, little monster closet. The closet of monsters. Chop you. Hey. Hey, puppy. 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 Out of here! No! Hey. Oh shit, okay, No! No, 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 no. Okay. And I should be safe. I know, bad idea, but, yeah, I only got, like, one chicken left, so... out here, because that was not needed then, I guess. Well, it was needed, but... You are a freaking troll. Hmm. Oh, cool. Experience off of Lapis, Lazuli. Dude, we can decorate the, Wicked House now. With blue. Imagine that. Blue in the Wicked House. I'm just gonna get myself lost in here, but then I brought supplies, so I'm decently alright for now, but yeah. Okay. What's over? I know I should be going down for the diamonds, but I'm just really having fun exploring this. I mean, oh my god, a level 11. Damn, when did I get so OP? Blue, please. Okay, okay, I'm not gonna go for that coal because we're too far into this here. Alright, is there... nothing. I know there's coal there, but... I hear slimes, or epos, or whatever I want to call them. Oh! Ah! That scared me! Bitch, please! That actually scared me. Holy shit. Okay, I think what I'm gonna do right now is... do that, and... start working on making some stuff happen. Iron, coal, you go in there. poor slime. I slim him new. Wait, what? What I even? Sort of depressing. I mean, usually you kind of consider, like, being near lava and all as a sign of diamond. I mean, am I right? I don't even know why I'm making that much. But my question is, where are those slimes at? Lapis lazuli. Let's see, how do you make a block of... Is it the... Oh, it is the whole thing. Okay. I didn't know. Because I've never made a lapis lazuli block. Okay, I think we're done on that one. Which I'm fine with. I'm fine with totally. Actually, you know what? No, I'm gonna make me some armor. Helmet. Iron helmet. I look pimpin' mid slipback. A pimp named Slimpack. Yeah. Just watch, there's gonna be like massive hordes of creepers and everything up there once I get up. Let's make some boots, because what is a proper adventure without boots? Hell yeah. And we have enough for pants, so we can wear the pants of the relationships. I don't even anymore. I don't even. No hate. No hate, please. No hate, please. Please. Koopy, please. Level 12. Man. Levels just go so fast. And... I don't even know why I'm making this much. I don't even know why. Well, you know what? Fuck it. Alright. And let's make us some pants. Fuck me. Oh yeah, the armor kind of does slow you down. Oh no, I heard like... The armor would slow you down a little bit, but I didn't think that was. Oh, da 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 da. Well, I think we know who is this. I hear ya, bitches. I shouldn't be running. I should actually just be walking. Oh. Actually, that is pretty freaking legit. Oh my god. Come here. Come here, you bugger.